Good morning, fifth class. How are you all? I hope you are fine at your home. So the children's, this is your sixth chapter from English grammar, noun, singular and plural. In your previous classes, you read about a singular and plural. A singular, a noun stand for the one person, animal, place or thing is said to be in a singular number. A noun standing for a more than one person, animal, place or things is said to be the plural number. Okay, now here are some rules that you have to form the plural nouns. The number one, in most cases we form the plural by adding s to the singular. It means when we add s in a singular number and it we can change it into the plural noun, just like ball, balls, door, doors, bird, birds, egg, eggs, line, lines, month, months. Number second, noun ending is in a hushing sound, add es, like sir, sure, sure, chur, or cuss. So we add sir with those nouns, just like bus, we add es, buses. Bench, benches. Class, classes. Box, boxes. Dish, dishes. But note that the plural of ox is oxen. So ox, the plural of ox is oxen. If you write oxes, so it will be wrong. The plural of ox is oxen. Noun ending in o, add es. With those noun also ending in the O, we add ES with them, just like mango, mangoes, hero, heroes, potato, potatoes. But remember that the plural form photo is photos. So photo is also ending with the O, but we cannot add ES with this. The plural of photo is photos. And that, the piano, pianos. So here we will not add es, we add only s to make them plural. Now nouns ending in f or fe, those noun end f and fe, we replace the f with we and add es with that noun, and now it's in plural form, just like thief, thieves, life, lives, wolf, wolves. But remember that following singular and plural forms of some nouns ending in f, chief. So here it is also ending in f, so but we cannot replace here f in with we and add es. We just add only s with those nouns, like chief, chiefs, dwarf, dwarfs, roof, roofs, hoof, hoofs, proof, proofs, handkerchief, handkerchiefs. Now number 5, nouns ending consonant plus y, those noun ending with the consonant n plus y, yani jin nouns ka end किसके साथ होता है, कॉन्सोनेंट के साथ होता है और साथ में y लगा होता है, तो हेयर वी चेंज द y इनटू i एंड एड es. तो वहां पर हम y को रिप्लेस करते हैं i के साथ प्लूरल फॉर्म में चेंज करने के लिए एंड एड es, जस्ट लाइक सिटी. सो हेयर वी रिप्लेस द y इन i एंड एड es, इट इज सिटीज, बेबी, बेबीज, आर्मी, आर्मीज. इन सिक्स, नंबर सिक्स, नाउन एंडिंग इन वॉवल्स प्लस y, those noun ending with the vowels and plus y, यानी जो nouns vowels के साथ खत्म होते हैं और उनके साथ y लगा होता है, here we will not replace the y in the i to form the plural, just like boy. So here before the y is o is here and o is a vowel, so now boy. So when we make plural of boy, so we add only s, It is boys. Monkey, monkeys. Toy, toys. And some nouns. These nouns do not follow any of the rules given in the previous page. It means some nouns are here that there is no rule we don't follow any rules given in the previous page. So just like child, children. Foot, feet. Goose, geese. Man, men. Mouse, mice. Ox, oxen. Tooth, teeth. Woman, women. So here in these nouns we will not follow any other rule. Just we cannot write child's, foot's, gooses. So we cannot make the plural like this. So here if the child, the plural will be children. Foot, feet, goose, geese. And some nouns are same in a singular form and the plural form, just like deer. So I saw a deer in the zoo and I saw many deer in the zoo. So deer is the singular noun is deer, and when the plural form it is also deer. So there will be no change to make the plural form. Just like the wolf kills a sheep. Sheep in the singular form we use sheep. The wolf killed 3 sheep. So in the plural form it is also sheep. We caught a fish. We caught a number of fish. So fish is always be in a singular and plural form. But sometime we use fishes also. Where? We saw variety of fishes in the tank. If in a tank there are lots of kind of fish, like just one is red fish, one is big fish, one is a short small fish. So this is a variety of fishes. Fish. So here we can use fishes. We can use the fishes here, but only the same kind of fish we fish. If the one fish, we will say fish, and if there are more than one, so it is also fish, but in the same kind of fish, but in the variety of fish. So we can use fishes. We saw a variety of fishes in a tank. Fruit is good for health. So but we do not use fruits when we are talking a variety of fruit. So fruit is also in the same kind fruit, just only there are only apples. So what we will say, if the one apple fruit, if more than one, it is also fruit. But we do use fruits when we are talking of a variety of fruit. But if there is a basket and there are lots of kind of fruits, just like banana, apple, mango, so then it is fruits. Now some nouns are always be used in a plural form, just like scissors, trousers, shorts, spectacles are always used in a plural. These scissors are quite sharp. My trouser have been torn. Her spectacles were broken. Small boy usually wear shorts. So if the scissor is one, it is scissors, and if more than one, it is also scissor. So always we use these nouns always in a plural form. So the children's, here the chapter is finished. Now you have to do some exercise. So here rewrite the following sentence changing the nouns given in bold into the into their plural forms. The fairy played the piano. So fairy, so when we change into the plural, so we will write the fairies played the pianos. So here you have to change into plural form, and in this you have to change in a singular form. So the children read carefully and then solve this exercise. This is homework for you. The next exercise we will do in next class. Till then, bye. Take care.